And we're back here on BRGY for our final game for the day. But before that, let's ask once again, kung kumusta naman yung UAAP Season 86 games ng Golden Spikers? So, G-Boy, mataas ang expectations sa inyo this season, lalo pat umabot kayo sa championship last season 85. Paano ninyo sinisiguradong manalo this time?
Siyempre, sinisimula namin yun sa ensayo. Dinidisiplina namin yung sarili namin and giving our 100% always sa training. Kasi dyan naman nagsisimula lahat bago maka-execute sa game. And ayun, nilalaban lang namin, like, with all our strength.
Pero also ito, Trevor, there were times that you may have fell a little short during round one. But how did you guys use all of these learnings during the round two of elimination?
Our losses were very unfortunate, but we started to use those mistakes or those things we learned from other teams and we translate into our trainings.
How do you stay motivated, especially if, yun nga, there are times where you didn't have the best game? How do you try to motivate yourself to become better for the second game?
I always look for guidance from my parents or from my teammates. They always keep me motivated, always telling me to give my 100% all the time. And yeah, those little things just help us become stronger as a team and it helps us, you know, get those wins.
For sure. Ito naman, Paul. Goal niyo raw maibalik ang glory days ng UST sa men's volleyball. So how do you guys work on this in order to, you know, secure winning?
Syempre, yung goals namin na yun is kami nag-set. And syempre, kailangan namin yun pagtrabahuhan. And unang-una sa trainings namin, syempre, para makuha namin yung gusto namin na maibalik namin yung corona sa Espanya. And of course, nakikipagtulungan kami sa bawat isa sa amin, sa mga teammates namin, especially sa mga coaches, kung ano yung mga kailangan na nilang ma-impart sa amin. So, tatanggapin namin yun and ng mga teammates namin.
And of course, Josh, kasi nag-set kayo ng mataas na standards for the team this season. So, of course, there will be times na hindi perfect yung game. So, paano ninyo hina-handle yung kapag hindi kayo nagre-reach ng goals niyo?
Pag natatalo kami, parang iniisip na lang namin na we're always trying to be positive. Tsaka iniisip na lang namin na parang maganda din ang nilaro ng kalaban. Parang giving credit sa kalaban namin na ayun nga, maganda din talaga nilaro nila. That's why siguro kinulang kami.
Of course, lastly, Trevor, what can we expect more from the UST Golden Spikers in and of course outside the court?
Just know that we'll always give our 100% and give our best through every single training, every single game, inside and outside the court. Just give our all.
Expect sa UST men's volleyball team is siguro ilalaban kami hanggang sa dulo. Patapos ang laro, we'll get that championship.
Ayan! So speaking of championship and hanggat hindi pa tapos yung laro, hindi din kayo tapos dito sa BRGY. So of course, before we let you guys go, let's see if this mamamit ninyo ang goal. This last challenge na ito. So of course, let's clap one more time to get the props in. Alam niyo naman yung magic dito sa BRGY, di ba? 1, 2, 3. Oh! Diba? Magic! Ano, party naman pala today!
Yes, Plants versus Zombies!
So of course, yung tawag ng laro na to ay headshot. Inside this, B-Fam, kung di nyo makita, we have ping pong balls. So ang goal ay manilagay ng 2 ping pong balls sa cups na nasa ulo ninyo. Tapos kailangan nyo i-bounce. May toothpaste naman on the cups para madikit yung ping pong ball. Pero yun nga, ito lang, kesa lang yung mananalo dito. So, ibig sabihin, tatlo naman may consequence.
Okay.
So, extra competitive naman. Ready kayo?
Yes!
Okay, so let's give you each 2 balls more or more.
I'm so excited.
So, in 3, 2, 1, go! Tuloy niyo lang, tuloy niyo lang.
Pero
na
ako?
Sa pa! Dalawa
dapat! Cheating! Aray!
Ay! So close!
Oh.
Yan!
Ayun, meron na nahulog!
Oh my God! This is so experience hands.
Meron ba? Wala ba?
Meron na! Yes! And the winner is...
Josh.
Ayaw mo mga pasin sa akin, pre.
Ayan,
isa na lang,
oh. Josh is the winner. That means you three, unfortunately, Paul, G-Boy, and Trevor, do have a consequence. Okay, so...
Grab.
For you. Oh, who wants to go first?
What's yours? You go first.
Show-offs! Do you know what I'm saying? The rider is very good.
Post story na naka-flex. Oh,
flex, okay. And then yours?
Tweet something embarrassing.
Ayan. Parang very physical yung first two Carlosa, ha? Okay, so who would like to go first? Ayan, B-fam, dahil hindi siya super active, we changed it to Instagram story na lang.
Go, you guys first.
Anyone well, can go first!
Boy,
show abs!
Hey!
Hey!
Okay. I don't know, can I post something with my parents?
Ako dun, eh. Sa background. Yay, congrats guys! Ayan! Thank you, boys, so much for being G sa lahat ng mga games at parusa namin dito sa BRGY. But of course, B-fam, I feel like, as you can see, they went all out naman sa buong episode na to. And I feel like it's always important to go all out in everything that we do. Because, ayun nga, it's everything or nothing. But of course, boys, I want to give you this opportunity to promote lahat ng mga games nyo, yung social media accounts nyo, para makita din yung B-fam, yung pinost nyo.
Guys, continue supporting us, UST, MVT, and my teammates. My social media, Instagram, paul.colinares.
Hello guys, please do support our team, UST MVT, sa DCOAP Season 86, and Josh Ibanez sa lahat ng ano ko, social media accounts ko.
Yun, follow me on my Instagram, Gboy Dibega.
My social media account is tvalera14. Thank you, guys.
Ayan. So once again, thank you, boys, so much. Sana naman nag-enjoy kayo. Nag-enjoy ba kayo?
Yes!
Yes! Yes, super duper.
Super duper. Sabi ko, di ko sure, pero sabi niya super duper. Yeah, so super. Siguro nag-enjoy naman sila. But of course, as you know, B-fam, all out lagi ang games at saya rito sa BRGY. Just go straight to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And you can also watch our episodes with the iWantTFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app by Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users, or visit iWantTFC.com and watch your favorite Cup Amelia shows for free. This has been me, your main girl, Shania Gomez, here in the place to be. Be happy, be you. BRGY! Thank you!
Thank you, B-Fam!
Thank you, B-Fam!